işte o hafta içi geberi.
İki gün sağ sonra maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what's opposed. Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was
pretty sweet.
If you know what I mean, I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. And ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It feel like.
Yeah.
I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. And ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like
قسم بخوا اشتكى ما كرنيت وعاد جاتو بني سنرا او جيمي اكم
What you gonna do when your followers gone, when your followers
gone? Ne var orada? Sıra canlı. Ne var?
Hacan.
Tamam dur.
Kısos? Ama quiet you. Ah, abu ala wara ala wara. Ah, happy nakre. Tagu ko wara khira. Ne,
ara ko ko is ma galo ko na ko.
Ye bi ye.
Kuba ani ge kanga.
Ye amen.
Thank you.
اقوى اول بلاي مهما انا ها عربنا ما نقالوا انا
يلا And going on what is a perfect night of the football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and along, and he might be through here. Oh, they've got a score, and as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club.
Well, let's look at that again. I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's really sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away in such a dangerous area like that and not expect to get punished. It's really poor.
Back underway. 1-0 as is. So a throw in here. High quality defending. Couldn't keep it.
Yalla.
Well, they've given him too much space. Odell. Rahman. Ricardo.
Well,
what can they do to stop him running at them? He cuts it back. Chance to cross.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
I'm giving it away. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Good bit of pressing. And snuffing out the danger. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Good looking ball. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
So underway again on the back of that leveler. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Do they mean business on this occasion? A chance to whip it in. Well read to ease the pressure. Can they find a gap in the defense? Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Really getting stuck in. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick.
That's what for him, nobody.
This is a message for Alex O'Neill. Alex O'Neill, can you please return to your vehicle? You'll make some money.
Messi. And space for the cross. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Ricardo. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. It is to be a throw in. Losing possession here. Perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Regained possession. The touchline for Chloe. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. And they have possession again. Not the best challenge, free kick. Okada. Maldonado. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Will he play it in? Making sure nothing untoward happened. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress, but quick thinking defensively. And a throw in forthcoming. Difficult to stop him. Oh, a vital interception. Able to skip past his man. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And there's the delivery. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Messi. He's given it straight to the opposition. How could he take them on and beat them? And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Ricardo, showing good defensive judgment. on the offensive. Is it going to be? In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count.
Well, that was tight, but he was just offside. It was a good finish, though.
Could cross it in here. Can he put them in front? Really vital interception. Well, taken away, he won the ball. And that pass could be troublesome. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Voilà. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. It's opening up for them. Superb block. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
بقرعان دو اجبو يتوبو
30 minutes to go then. Couldn't hang on to the ball. So a throw in here. Well read to ease the pressure. Not really the ideal clearance. A foul, but advantage played. They've got it now. What can they do? Well, that is how to run at defenders. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And they deal with the threat this time. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Now the keeper grabs it. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Must be! Nicely saved. Delivering it. Just not a particularly good corner there. Well, he's given us away. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, no stopping him. Losing possession here. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But nothing comes of it. And possibilities here. Messi! Well, the post got in the way. And a goal! The one that could win the promotion!
Well, that could be the defining moment. It's theirs to lose now.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Not a great pass.
والله درنا خاوي في الوقت خاوي
تكسر شيء. Left his man behind here.
ما صلي.
Well, And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Mohammed. Well, the minutes are truly ticking away, and it's worth repeating, Stuart, if things stay as they are now, promotion will be theirs.
Yeah, never mind the clock, Derek. Just keep playing. They're in complete control of the situation here.
Just cutting off the supply.
I'm going to be so bad with you.
How can he take them on and beat them? But they took care of the situation defensively. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Get on the ground.
And
full time here. Now we can.
I'm going to go to the next one.